This is Nala, and this will be her very first bath. Okay, now first I'm gonna check the water, and it's nice and warm, just right. I'm just gonna ease her in. That's my girl. Yeah, does that feel good? What a good girl. Oh, mama's pretty girl. Oh, you got that filled up really good, didn't ya? Yeah, does that feel good? Yes, you're such a pretty girl. You're such a pretty girl. She's sitting right into it.
Mama.
Seems to be doing this real well. She was getting ready to take a nap with mommy and her siblings.
I'm talking about the landlord.
Yes, oh yeah, I'm trying to get her wet and the water's just literally wicking right off of her fur because she has so much puppy lanolin. The lanolin helps protect the puppies or dogs from any wet, nasty weather because the weather's supposed to wick right off of that second coat. And then the undercoat, downy coat, keeps them warm. It can also keep them cool in the hot summer days. So, I forgot to mention that aspect when I was bathing the other puppies. So anyway, I'm going to get her a little closer to me so she feels a little more secure. Yes, I got you, darling. And always just kind of keep close to your baby when they're getting their very first bath so she'll feel secure, or he, whoever the puppy is. Yes, oh, what a good girl. Yes, oh, mama's got you. Let me hold you. Yes, mama will hold you. Yeah. You did pretty good. Now you're just hanging on for dear life. But I've got you. And this warm water's going to keep you nice and warm. Yeah. So I'll try not to make too much noise. Yeah, you're starting to relax. I can feel it. Yes, I can. Mama's pretty girl. I have got you. Now I'm going to turn her around and do her other side. There's my little girl. Yeah, sit right in there. And I'm going to have to put more soap on this side just to break down that lanolin so I can get her washed. No, don't eat that. Now I use the puppy shampoo because it's supposed to be guaranteed not to hurt their eyes. And if they happen to lick it, it's not going to be a big problem. I gotcha, don't worry. She kind of slid in the tub, so that kind of freaked her out a wee bit. So I'll just keep hold of her. Yes, I got you. I do have you. Yes, I'm not letting you go. No, I'm not. You're my special baby. All my babies are my special babies. Now she's relaxing. That's what I call trust. Yes, I've got you, darling. Yes, and that's what you want. You want that bond, that trust. And she's definitely trusting me. Yeah, you are, aren't you? What a good girl. Mommy loves you. Yes, I do. Oh, yes. Mama loves you. Okay, let me just get your little tummy. Yes, I've got you. Yeah, and of course I'm going to end up wetter than she is by the time I'm done. Poor little girl. Poor little girl. I didn't get any soap. If you notice, I'm not washing her face because that will freak a puppy out. I'll use a wash rag for that. Okay, let's get you in there and rinse that off. That's my girl. Mommy's got you. Let's get this wonderful warm water all over you. Yes. One dirty little puppy. Water came out really dirty. Okay. Just stay right there. And I think the tub is just too slick for her. Yes. So I'm just going to keep this sprayer real close to her body so she doesn't hear a bunch of spraying. I got you. Yeah. Mom has got you. Mama has you. Yes, I do. There's a fat chance of that. Yeah, I know all about that. You're being such a brave, brave girl. You are. Now I'm going to make sure I totally rinse all the soap out of her fur. Because if she has too much soap in the fur, it's going to attract a lot of dirt. And you'll end up with a puppy that's dirtier than the one you started out with. My girl, I got you. I got you, dear. Mama has you. Now let's turn you around. And every time, check your water before you put it on the puppy to make sure that it's the right temperature, because sometimes it will start squirting out really hot water or really cold water when you're first starting it out. So always check the temperature of your water before putting it on your puppy. Yeah. Yeah. That's my girl. That's my girl. Yeah. Now, I need a cloth. Thank you. What a good girl. Always keep hold of your puppy so that they don't jump out of your bathtub. And then I'm going to go ahead and clean out her ears. There. Oh, what a good girl. And with the other end of the rag, I'll clean out this ear. Okay, and with this part of the wash rag, I'm going to wash her face. What a good girl. Squeegee out the excess water from her legs, body, back legs, tail, and then take a towel and dry her. Here, darling. I bet you're ready. Oh, baby. Okay, so here's our little wet puppy ready for a towel. And she's taken her first bath. And that's everything.